Hello everyone, welcome to the course of Microwave Engineering. In today's class, we are going to learn about applications of microwaves. Microwaves have a broad range of applications in this modern technology. Most important applications among them are long distance communication systems, radars, radio astronomy, navigation, etc. Telecommunications are one of the important fields where microwaves are used. Microwave frequencies or microwave signals are very much widely used in telephone networks as well as television systems. These microwave signals are also used for communication links in railways to communicate between station to station and also for between the trains. The second mostly used application of microwaves are in radars. Radar means radio detection and ranging. This radar system emits electromagnetic waves or a microwaves, and whenever any obstacle or any vehicle comes in the range of microwaves, these microwaves get reflected. These reflected microwaves are also called as echoes. Based on the reading of the echoes, these radar system detects the aircraft's position on the runway, and they are able to also control the traffic, which we call it as an air traffic control, and they are also used for simple applications like burglar alarms, garage door openers, and also police these days using these microwaves as a speed detectors, to detect the speed of the vehicles on the highway. Microwaves are also applicable for commercial and industrial purposes. Heating property of microwaves are very much widely used in these. Among these, microwave oven is one of the popular device which uses heating property to heat various foods. These heating property of microwaves is also used in drying machines for textiles, food and paper industries. Food processing industry is much more dependent on this heating property of microwaves. Rubber industry, plastic, chemical, and forest product industries also are microwaves based. These microwaves are also used in mining and also for breaking the rocks and drying the eggs. So, heating property of a microwave are very, very important, which are very much used in commercial as well as industrial wise. Coming to the next important application, this is one of the most and important application, which is nothing but a biomedical applications. Nowadays, microwaves are very much used in these biomedical applications. It is also useful for treating the cancer and also monitoring the heartbeat and also to detect the lung water, okay? So the water in the lungs, it can be a kind of pneumonia or somewhat like that. Not only that, these microwaves are also used to sterilize the biomedical waste. Okay, so these are the various applications where microwaves plays an important role.